Now with Instagram's built-in transitions, adding that extra visual flair to your Instagram Reels has never been easier. No need for additional apps or software. These six easy to use Reels transitions will help you add a little something extra to your videos, keep your audience interested, and leave them wanting more. Let's get into it. Let me show you how to add transitions to your Instagram Reels. Open Instagram and tap the plus icon. This can now be found in the bottom menu in the center. Swipe across until you find Reels. Here you can do a number of things. You can select a variety of videos and images, or you can record some video. I'm gonna make a selection from my camera roll. When done, hit next. Tap edit clips at the bottom. Tap transitions. Here you can see your different clips. There's a plus icon in between each clip. Tap that. Swipe through to pick which transition that you want to use. Zoom, blur, warp, flare, spin, glitch. You can apply a transition between two clips, apply multiple transitions between multiple clips, one at a time, or select one transition to apply to all of your clips. Make sure you watch your video back to check that you like what you see. Let me know in the comments which transition out of those you like best, which one you'll probably end up using the most. I think if I had to choose, my favorite transition would be the warp. Now you know how to start adding transitions, you can also combine that with sound effects. I made a video all about adding sound effects to Instagram Reels. Check this video out and I'll link it in the description. And if you combine the sound effects and transitions, you can make something that looks and sounds a little bit like this. Why not try adding transitions to your next Instagram Reels video? I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to tappity tap tap that like button. I've got more videos coming soon, so make sure you're subscribed. I'm Ray, this is Simply Create. Thank you for watching. Peace.